Today I'm going to show you how to make an upside-down telescope. The reason why it's called an upside-down telescope is because all the images that you see through the telescope are going to be upside-down. And the reason is because we're going to be using two magnifying glasses, one on each end of an elongated tube. And because the two magnifying glasses are going to, the image is going to be shown through both of them at the same time, the image actually gets turned upside down. So it's a lot of fun. It's actually could be used as a science project in schools because there's a lot of explanation that could be used with this project as to why the image is upside down and how we can see things from far away when using a magnifying glass, which usually is used at a close distance. But even without the explanations, the project is a lot of fun and it gives hours and hours of playtime with this project, so I'm sure you'll enjoy making it. Let me show you the supplies you're going to need to make the upside down telescope. We're going to need a scissors and a pencil for making some markings on our paper because we're going to need to cut the corrugated paper and we want some exact measurements. We need some glue, some rubber cement glue, and we're going to need two magnifying glasses. They can just be regular children's magnifying glasses that you can find in a school supply store or in a craft store, nothing fancy, but they need to be two of the same exact size magnifying glasses. Make sure they're the same size so that when we attach them on either end, we'll be able to see through both of them the same. We're going to need some markers, which is going to decorate the corrugated paper, which is going to make up the body of the telescope. We're going to roll it up and seal it, and that will actually hold the two magnifying glasses on each end, and that's going to be the body of the telescope. So now I've shown you the supplies that you're going to need to be making your upside down telescope.